Just into Denver 7, a Grand Junction middle school principal is on leave after a hit-and-run crash. Our partners at the Denver Post report that 42-year-old Hall Templeton was cited on Sunday for reckless driving and fleeing the scene of a crash. He's the principal at Mount Garfield Middle School. Grand Junction police say he was speeding and using his phone at the time of the crash. The other driver and passenger were hurt.